Internet! Welcome to this channel again. So, today I'm gonna tell you guys the similarities of the fact of animals, which is this book. This is kind of an animation, but I try to translate it. And the fact of dinosaurs, which is this book. The similar trees is that, yeah, I think this is like the obviousest things ever, is they're just animals. And both are, some of them are dangerous, like lions, and panda, crocodile, cheetah, blah, 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 baboon, bats, which is when in my garden, when it's night, there's some bats. Oh yeah, and gorillas. And hyena. Oh yeah, hyena. Most dangerous. And kangaroos. Tiger. Wait, is this tiger? I think it's tiger. My tongue is a tiger.
Yeah,
a tiger and lion, I think. Oh, rhino, and I think rhino too. And ice bear? No, actually ice bear is nice. Yeah. Oh yeah, and alligators. Alligators, bats, wolves. So, there are dangerous, and I think, and one of the dangerous ones is there's some cannibals, and they can attack us and crush you up, or me, or everybody in this world. Okay, I'm flossing. By the way, thirsty. Oh my god. I'm thirsty, but I'm awesome. Yep, and some of them are not. Basically, they are just herbivore and omnivore. And there are nice little kittens. I think kittens are kind of dangerous. They will, like, bite you, I think, or scratch you. Yeah. But, wait a minute. But, that's it for this week's video. Very thirsty! Okay, so I'm gonna leave a text right here.